Later this week, we're going to find out whether we're in a recession when our GDP figures are released.
If we are, what will it mean for Kiwis who are already dealing with a cost of living crisis?
If we do end up in a recession, it won't be our first. Over the last few decades, we've experienced our share. An oil crisis steered us there in the 1970s. Those were the Carless days. The next one was preceded by the 80s stock market crash. You've probably heard of Black Monday. But the last real recession was back in 2008. John Key was Prime Minister, Obama was President, and this was the number one song. So have we done enough to avoid a recession? And if not, how will we fare this time around?
And for more on this, we're joined by Business Desk Investment Editor Francis Cook. Thank you so much for your time, Francis. What would a recession mean for New Zealand?
Well, it's a tricky one. For some people, they will be hit really hard, right? There will be some people who lose their jobs. There will be some people who lose their business. And that's a really, really tough thing for those people. But what we have to keep in perspective, of course, is amongst all of this doom and gloom and scary headlines, for the majority of people, you're actually going to be okay. You're going to be looking around and seeing some slightly scary things happening, but most people will get through it still having their jobs, still having their house. And I think it's really important we keep that perspective so that we don't all freak out.
Francis, how would it affect the average Kiwi?
Yeah, the average Kiwi is going to really want to focus on keeping their job, to be honest. And it is a weird recession time in terms of we actually have really high employment right now. So if you can focus on keeping your job, keeping that stability, that security, keeping some cash savings, then the average Kiwi can probably get through this okay. It's when those job losses start happening, we really see that pain start to bite.
What about the housing market? How would that be affected?
Yeah, so we've seen the housing market absolutely plummet over the last year or so, and that's been quite a deliberate intervention by the Reserve Bank. They've yanked those interest rates up. They seem to be happy now with how things are going. I know that sounds terrible, but the idea is to cause a little bit of pain in order to avoid a lot of pain. So now they've said that they're happy with how things are going and they're probably not going to raise interest rates anymore. So based on that, if that does go ahead, it's looking likely that we've seen the worst of the housing market falls end. We might see things plateau, just hold steady for the next 6 months or so, and then gradually start to inch up. All of that with the proviso that nobody's crystal ball works well.
And is there anything that Kiwis can do to prepare?
Yeah, so having those savings high and really looking after your job, that's going to be key. If you can keep money coming in through the door, if you can keep those main bills paid, that's going to be the main thing. And if you're one of the people who is lucky enough to have some extra cash as you are looking down the barrel of this slightly scary time, then paying off any debt or anything like that is also a really good idea. Interest rates are so high right now. Debt is costing you a lot. Get rid of those bills from past use spending. So yeah, savings, look after your job, pay off debt. It's those core things that become really important at a time like this.
Thanks, Francis. Good to talk to you.
Thanks for having me.